M551 Sheridan armored vehicle is unique to the 82nd Airborne Division. The Sheridan was originally designed to serve as an Army scout tank as well as for air mobile operations. The Army is reluctant to call it a tank since it is much more lightly armored than the main battle tanks. Instead, it is officially dubbed an Armored Reconnaissance Air Assault Vehicle. It has been replaced in other armored divisions by a cavalry version of the Bradley Fighting Vehicle. The 82nd Airborne Division is the only unit to still use the Sheridan in its original role. The Sheridan was designed to combine lightweight with heavy firepower. Its 152mm weapon is a unique combination of missile launcher and gun, capable of firing either a guided Shillelagh anti-tank missile or a more conventional unguided projectile. The Sheridan is the only U.S. Army armored vehicle which is routinely parachuted. The Sheridan crews are a unique breed of tankers, not only needing to be competent as armored vehicle crews,